Junior Carolyn Zins interned in Chicago last semester, and this semester she's doing it again in Dubuque.
I am the special events intern at the National Mississippi River Museum and Aquarium.
But there's a catch to all her hard work.
I do not get paid.
For Carolyn, it's more than that.
It's more about gaining the hands-on experience. I don't look at it as like getting money after doing so many hours. I look at it as having a press release that I have actually worked on.
These skills are important to gain, but with the falling economy, are internships getting harder to find?
I don't believe that there's necessarily a decline in internships. There may be a decline in paid internships.
The work experience of internships, whether it's full-time, part-time, paid or not, is vital in building a strong resume, especially in these hard economic times.
How are you, as a student, going to set yourself apart?
Faye says that having these internships prepares students at a professional level.
Makes them more marketable when they start looking for positions following graduation.
Which is exactly why Carolyn keeps interning.
The most important thing to put it on my resume and have the professional experience when I go look for a job.
Reporting from the Boulevard, I'm Felicia Carner.